BBC
reserve the right to close the
presenter. Let me explain to you.
Okay.
I'll explain this. Why? Let me just explain, because I've been asked a question, so I want to answer it. So, the first question is, the first thing, you're actually not right. This is a road. So a road is a public place, okay? And once it's a road, it can never be anything else. So in that sense, you're right.
Thank you.
Unfortunately, you're wrong in the sense that that's BBC property. That's BBC property, so that they can designate what they do with it under certain circumstances. Okay.
Now this is
the bit that you're making this up.
No, I'm not, because I've got a police
officer. Just go away. Just go away. Anti-Semitism.
It's amazing.
Nice to meet you.
We have your picture and an open letter to you.
I know. I read it. I actually replied.
Just ignore them.
I replied to some.
Just ignore them. Just ignore them.
Jewish voice for Labour. Jewish voice for Labour. Jewish voice for Labour. Jewish voice for Labour. Jewish voice for Labour.
And Jeremy.
So we're outside.
Jewish voice for Labour.
What are you doing? What are you doing, Naomi? So this is the chair.
Jewish voice for Labour. Jewish voice for Labour. Jewish voice for Labour.
You are the one who gets all the media despite representing.
What are your people doing?
Right. You can't have this happening here on the
BBC. Jewish voice for Labour.
They are
Jewish voice for Labour.
They're trying to.